Hey DG Skaters, as the skating season approaches, we're going to begin looking at the more technical aspects of skating that we see most evident in young and intermediate skaters. This week, we're going to look at the weight transfer.
A lot of people have a false sense of full weight transfer, but with a few mental cues, you can maximize your power and efficiency. Today we have a few simple drills designed to make you focus more on how your body is moving. What we really want to focus on is initiating the movement from the hips. Picture a string attached to your hip with someone pulling you directly to the side until you reach nose, knees, and toes on your supporting leg.
The first drill we're going to do, you're going to start with your feet slightly shoulder width apart, and all you're going to do is you're going to get down low and transfer your weight from side to side, emphasizing the nose, knee, and toe position at the end of each transfer. During the drill, don't be afraid to look down and ensure that your nose, knee, and toe are in line before switching to the next side. As you progress through this drill, you can start lifting your extended leg off the ground, but only an inch, just to find that feeling of all your weight being on one leg. Is it important to note that through the whole transfer phase, your hips and shoulders should remain level, even when you start lifting that extended leg. The next drill is called baby steps. Down in basic position, you want to take baby steps forward, only moving about half of your foot length on each step. You want to focus on your knees over your toes in a good skating position and really focus on how your body moves through these steps. Just like in the previous drill, don't be afraid to stop and check your position and lines before moving to the next step. The advanced phase of baby steps would be mini hops. Again, the focus is on body control. This is where you can refine your ability to land with full weight transfer in the exact position that you need for your next push. Limiting all the subtle, unnecessary movements every time you transfer your weight will result in better efficiency on the ice.
Hope you guys learned something from the weight transfer video. Just a little housekeeping. Gilmore and I have decided to move the videos from Wednesday to Thursday, so we have more time to film and edit and get them out to you guys on time.
So thanks for tuning in, and we just want to wish everyone good luck on their upcoming seasons. And don't forget to follow us on Twitter. Right here.
Right there.
So have a good weekend. See you guys.